Alone in the bitter cold, no shelter, no warmth. Each year, the Michigan Humane Society responds to 5,000 reports of animal cruelty or neglect. In Skipper's case, they found her chained and tangled up, unable to reach her doghouse, which was broken and filled with freezing water.
That day, the weather was really cold and it was pouring rain most of the morning. When we got there, Skipper was wet. Usually in weather like that, dogs that don't have shelter and they get wet, they're laying on the cold ground and it just sucks all the heat out of them.
Your donation today will help MHS respond to the many cases like Skipper's. Last year, MHS provided straw to more than 1,500 pets. It is a lifesaver.
Straw can literally make the difference between an animal living and dying this time of year. We do see a lot of dogs freeze to death, and the straw will help to insulate them.
Please help bring hope and warmth to animals in need, and donate now.